Dr. Lester Grinspoon, professor of psychiatry emeritus at the Harvard Medical School. I learned that despite my training in medicine and science, I had been brainwashed like just about every other citizen in this country, that marijuana was not only not a dangerous drug, but indeed it was remarkably non-toxic. And I had to revise my view of it. In 1967, my son, Danny, who was then 10 years old, was diagnosed as having acute lymphocytic leukemia. He had terrible nausea and vomiting with each session of cancer chemotherapeutic drugs. My wife and I heard about a young man in Houston, Texas, who had the same problem Danny had. This boy in Houston found that cannabis eliminated that nausea and vomiting altogether. So Danny smoked it 20 minutes before his next session. He had no nausea, no vomiting. He got off the table and said, "Mom, could we get a submarine sandwich on the way home?" And I can tell you that from that time on, for as long as he lived after that, which was about a year and a half, we never, never had to go through that awful business of his nausea and vomiting. And because the quality of his life was so much better, so was ours. We didn't have to see this suffering. And in fact, it led to the first study of cannabis and nausea and vomiting. Nobody has ever died from cannabis. You cannot find a case in the world literature.